আমার সরকারি স্কুলের প্রতি আকর্ষণ ভাবি মানে আমি এনেকুৱাকে মেকিং কৰিছো এনেকে সজাইছো
As the students do not practice yoga or do exercise at home, the school gives them an opportunity to do so at school. In the morning assembly itself, they complete their daily exercises. The school has taken constructive and positive steps towards making the teaching-learning process more meaningful by involving students in activities like role plays and drama. Apart from that, under the guidance and leadership of the principal, the school has also taken up initiatives regarding innovative teaching with the help of equipments and practical demonstration by teachers. The principal also showed leadership in identifying individual talents of students and utilized those in the teaching-learning exercise. The extracurricular skills of students are channelized and accommodated into the pedagogy, making teaching-learning a more appealing and interesting process for students. The school has taken steps like feedback collection from students regarding their understanding of the topics discussed in the class and inclusion of lesson plan. Also showing audiovisual content like videos on smartphone by the teacher has also helped students learn topics in a much more effective manner. The principal highlights that the school has also initiated linkage classes. In order to mobilize the idea that education is important, the principal has encouraged guardians and community members through public gatherings and meetings. The principal highlights that during meetings very often, the parents and guardians complain and point out about the less number of teachers compared to the number of students.
ইয়াতে শিক্ষকৰ অভাৱ বেছি হৈছে সরকারে যে যে মানে শিক্ষক মানে দিয়ে যেন
আগষ্ট মাহত মই এক মহিয়া এটা সার্টিফিকেট কোর্সৰ নিউপাৰ জৰিয়তে দি SCERT-ৰ আণ্ডাৰত মানে ট্ৰেনিং এটা লৈছিল
আফটাৰ কমপ্লিটিং দ্য 1 মান্থ সার্টিফিকেট কোর্স ইন স্কুল লিডারশিপ এণ্ড ম্যানেজমেন্ট দ্য প্রিন্সিপাল কন্ডাক্টেড আ মিটিং উইথ নিয়াৰবাই ফেদাৰ স্কুল হেড টিচাৰ্স এণ্ড প্রিন্সিপালস Successful principal Dr. Mamoni Devi was invited in the meeting. Under her able guidance and leadership, students' pass percentage have been a record 100% since the last 25 years. In the meeting, Dr. Devi emphasized on the importance of teacher exchange programs to meet the current teacher crisis situation in school education.
Total amar enrollment hoy 357. A 357 student or against the mane tishar mod short tishar kom holeo moi 100% result or karone.
In order to deal with the issue of less manpower, the principal highlights about inviting local retired teachers and unemployed educated youth to take up occasional classes to meet the crisis situation.
Part down korar karone mane onurodh korisu
demor man e hol er man e hol ek puron ek ki hobo choli ase baske choli ase driver e brake mari dila logo logi brake mari logo